Como administration block, funded by DDDG, you go out in that project, my was a minister of culture, a pro, no, to be, can, exhibit, for one. What's part of the work with the for Uganda, taken for services company, limited, never to bar, yeah, our, coma, no, we will be speaking for a,
With the support from DDEG, the sub-county leaders constructed the administration block at a cost of 130 million shillings.
Within their own revenue means, whatever support they are getting from government, they've prioritized their home. Because this is a permanent home, I really congratulate them and appreciate their planning.
Minister Tumwebaze advised civil servants to use their offices to deliver services to the public.
The office will not be for comfort. Let the office not be closed all the time. Let them be here. I have seen the building, they have all the offices, production. When people come here, that's the whole reason why government accepts split sub-counties and create new sub-counties, to bring the services nearer to the people.
If they have groups and they want support, this is where they will be coming. So we are now very happy that the sub-county has got an office block. And I'm sure it will not only be a coordination center for the sub-county community, but as well as the district and the government ministries.
According to Abe Kabuye, the LC3 chairperson of Nkoma's sub-county, they have been struggling with workspace since they have been working in rented offices.
Considering the area coverage of Nkoma sub-county, we have four parishes, there is Chidunduma, there is Mbaba, there is Kaverevera and Bisozi. But the person from Chidunduma going to Nkoma sub, because the former Nkoma sub office is very far, about 15 to 20 kilometers. But now he'll use about 3 or 4 kilometers to reach his offices.
This administration broke. It is a good achievement, and it will develop us in our community, mostly in administration department and politician and political leaders. Now we have got where we can discuss matters attaching to the government, and it will help us really to develop Nkoma sub-county.
Residents hailed government and leaders for extending offices nearer to them since they have been moving long distances to access public services. Report compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.